all for Ray. Ray, this is your final video. I don't know how many bikes we got for you, but yeah, if he wants you, it'd probably be safer than me holding it. Thank you, Eugene. I got enough battery for you, right? Got at least 20 bikes for you. Got police escort all the way. Even got the ambulances, local ambulances behind us. Lights and sirens, well, not sirens, but. I love when people pull over and stop. know, my kid always asks me, why do you stop when you see a funeral? Because you don't, you just pull over and you stop. You give them respect. I don't care if they got motorcycles or not, you pull over and you stop. Great day to be an American.
Yes, it is.
I'd give the procession a quarter mile. Yeah, he's standing out there in the lawn and just pass me past.
If I didn't have the poles here, I'd blow out the window, but...
Right. Yeah, I'm just going to film the ride and... Everybody else knows what happened at a funeral. He's having full military honors, a 21-gun salute. We've got 21 American flags. We're going to circle the gravesite. I'm a pallbearer. Eugene's a pallbearer, so we're not... nobody's filming it. It's, everybody knows. The biggest surprise is on your family, because only your one granddaughter knows about this, because she, I had to tell one of them that you guys have to be at the cemetery at 11 o'clock, you have to. So none of the kids, none of the other family, they just know a couple of my friends are riding in, and I didn't know if I'd have 20 bikes or 100, but you got about 25, you know, it's good enough, you got enough flags to hold, and just the respect itself is enough. We love our veterans, all of them. Hopefully that music is not enough that I can't cover it over on talking, but I don't think it will be. Stupid YouTube that steals my videos when they want to
worry about copyright.
Worry about copyrights and bullshit.
Even for this one, buddy. Love it. Listen, they had no idea I'm doing this for you. It's just gonna be a surprise.
Now I'm gonna stop here. buddy. All for you, Ray. All for you, buddy. That's the end of this video. You know what to do. Love you guys.